Hi guys, it's Luetin here, and welcome back to Bad Company. Several people have been asking me about where this series go. Well, as you know,
this is no way to make a living.
You just gotta look at it from the bright side.
Totally agree, sweet. It's not a way to make a living. People have been asking where this series has been. I've just been busy, guys. You know, I've had so much going on lately. So anyway, back in the game. Got to try and remember my controls for a start off. That's my healing and my C4. That's my old knife. And that's my grenade. Good job. Alright. Back with the gamepad, as you can tell right here. Right. Now it's telling me that we've got to pick up the mortar unit and still take out these guys on the bridge. Now I thought we did this last time around, but evidently, we get to do it again. Without me pointing out all the usefulness of the mortar itself. I think it's because we didn't, you know, it saves at weird points. Hello. I keep wanting to mark these guys. I like how my team... Just stay very quiet. Right. Let's rock it up. Oh, crap. That MG's hitting me again. God damn, it hurts so bad. Arrgh. Right. I'm calling some more on them. Just gonna call a mortar in on that damn lamppost if I'm not careful. It's fine, I'm gonna survive. Don't stand in front of me, you idiot, sweet. Yeah, we'll take him from the side. No, no, no! Don't hurt me! That's nowhere near!
Die already, you stubborn bastard!
I called that in directly on the objective. It stopped firing anyway. What the hell is going on here? This is most strange. I'm going to watch that back, because I swear I called that in on the correct objective. There we go. Oh, look at them, they took a fall. Oh, down they go.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Got some good news for you guys.
Good news.
The attack on Zabograd has started. Continue to city limits and hold for further orders. Out.
You heard her. We're moving in.
That's fine with me. We get in first, maybe we'll find some gold.
Yeah, find some
That's
gold.
That's not why we're here.
You want to sail the Caribbean, you gotta buy a boat, right?
Can I say it about myself, Hagen? Alright, let's rock and roll. Regroup at the smoke, which is... over there. Checking our cool 3D map. Okay, so we gotta whiz on up the road there. Have we got a vehicle that we can use that has a machine gun? No, we have a couple of trucks with explosive barrels. Let's just tab it over there. We'll make a hike for it. The bridge, unfortunately, is damaged beyond repair. But, I'm sure we can improvise. Let's just head this way. As people have pointed out, this is probably... You know, I don't remember the single player of this mission being, you know, of this mission, of this game, being so open world. And it really is compared to, I mean, look at it compared to, you know, Battlefield 3. You know, there's where we were fighting before, then we've moved up, gone up to here, up to this hill, bit of battle on the bridge, which has obviously been destroyed. And now we're making our way over here, and it feels totally multiplayer. And I can't get up here, I don't think. Let's go over here. One thing that really kicks me, though, is, as I say, the movement. It's sluggish, and there's a huge delay from when you stop moving to when your weapon comes up. And let's not forget, as well, the appalling... Oh, hello, what's this? Is that also a truck? Yeah. The horrific field of view problem, which everyone has noted since this series began. Ugh, come on. But it is awesome in the way that you can choose where you want to go. We've got like a bit of a town going on down here.
I'm afraid I see some Russians.
Really? Where? Damn those Russians every time, isn't it? Oh, holy mother of God! Oh God. That was unexpected. Ow, ow. Come on, call it in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, for crying out loud. Come on, damn it. I like how they're just sitting out in the open and they're totally fine. Oh, I've got to wait for this damn thing to reload. Come on. They're flanking us, look, to our right. Right, I'm going to get this guy this time. Right, now he's gone. I got you, my son. Yeah, have it. Now I gotta search out these guys. Alright, apparently they're over there. He's down. Mission accomplished. Right, let's continue, guys. My God. Those LMGs on the Vodniks really hit you hard. Oh. Bloody hell, I thought I'd taken him down. Oh dear. Right, stress time over. We're at the red smoke. Problem solved, apparently. This all feels vaguely familiar. There was a level on Bad Company of this town with the walls and stuff. It's a really interesting level, actually. I'll try and do some multiplayer if the servers are even active at some point for this, but I don't know whether they will be.
The Russians are in better shape than we thought. We need you to take out the defensive positions. That's objective offside for the record. Out.
Did she sound a bit upset? I thought she sounded upset. That can't be a good sign.
Must have been something.
Sweet.
I said, I never talked to...
Listen up. Objective offside is a backpack.
Notice on Haggard's strapping there for his backpack. Stay in line this time. The grenades with the smiley faces. Right, destroy the stationary guns. This is going to be a fun one. Damn Russians again. Oh Christ. Here we go. Gotcha. Unfortunately, the entire town is aware of our presence now. Yep, here we go. Thanks for the assistance there, guys. Just standing behind me as usual. Oh crap. I was literally just about to say that. Come on, stick your head out, my friend. I was literally just about to say that, you know, I was like, oh, the gamepad's not as bad as I remember. And then I was like, oh yeah, when I actually have to like find a target to get onto it, it's actually a pain in the ass. Oh, bollocks. Yeah, that's right. Damn, I'm out of ammo nearly. I'm gonna have to pick up some ammo. Can get some off these guys. Oh, damn, damn. Oh, I see him. It's this great kind of combat that feels very kind of multiplayer-esque when you're kind of, you know, you're trying to dig people out of buildings. Gotcha.
We've got infantry approaching.
Oh, hello. I see you. Down you go. Right, let's get to our first gun, which is very close by. We can just... Oh, hello. Oh, oh. I thought I had C4, but apparently I don't. So, I'm going to mortar this thing, and let's see what happens. I think potentially I may have needed to change out to C4 at some point. Yep, no, got it. Let's just call it in on these objectives, basically. There's definitely like no pace like you get with the modern games where it's like rush. Ah, didn't take it out. Well, we'll make our way over here and pick up some of this ammo. There's an ammo chest up ahead. Christ, what the hell was that? Where's this ammo crate then? Is it outside? Yeah. I feel like they're gonna hop out on me at any moment.
Infantry moving in.
Is the infantry moving in? Oh crap, there is as well. Gotcha. Oh crap. Oh, Jesus! Run! Where the hell did that come from? Oh, crap. Got him. Yay, we got the second one. Sweet, any chance you want to take out the guy that's almost point blank in front of you? Feel free. He's right there, dude.
Didn't we just shoot these guys?
No, I did.
I'm taking a lot of fire over here.
I'll leave Sweet and that guy to fight it out. At point blank range. Maybe we can just.
Attack!
Oh crap, I think he's right there. Yep, he was. Oh crap. A little too quiet for my liking around here. Now I don't want to
tank.
Oh Christ, that's the last thing we need. Oh sugar, it is a tank.
Get over here now.
Come on. Tank hasn't seen me, so maybe we'll be all right. Building here, get up on a high rise note. These guys are right opposite me. Oh, hello. Come on, my son. That's it, he'll be having you. Now, what happened to that tank? Did he go down? Not sure, to be honest. Can't see nothing from up here. Oh, go down.
Yep.
Yep, tank's down. Oh, crap. Heavy MG.
Bad company for ya!
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Враг идет. Оружие к бою. Слушай, тот черный вертолет, он наш или как?
Sounds like more enemy.
I see some Russians. You're getting better.
So I could hear more guys talking in this building right here. Yep, there we go. I get there right in front of you, dude. God. Maybe a squad, and I swear the amount of help you get as a squad is slim to none. I can totally hear people in this building. Or somewhere nearby. RPG right here. I knew it. See, I knew it. How the hell is that happening? Oh, Jesus. Where did that come from? There's a guy in this building right here. Here he is, here he is. He's down. I'll see if we can hit this without being spotted. God, it's all go right here. We got bloody RPGs coming in, we got it all. Seriously? Okay, we'll wait for it to reload. Still one guy over here. Let's see if we can hit him. Oh. Or scare him out anyway. Flush him out. He's hiding in there. Oh crap. Come on, my friend. I'll call this in. Maybe that'll finish him off. I want this tool back in Battlefield 4. Can you imagine if someone... This is the difference, you see, like, with mortar strikes in Bad Company compared to Battlefield 3. When you get hit by a mortar strike in Bad Company, you get hit by, like, 5 or 6 rounds in an area localized around you, not just on the one point. It makes a hell of a difference to the way it gets played. I hope I'm calling this in not on my own building. There we go.
One. Damn it, this town's gonna need a makeover.
Got some ammo here as well.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet, over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual, over.
Seems you saved the day again. Things got a little hectic up here, over.
Yeah, well, they're pretty hectic down here too.
I can hear you, Sweetwater, but you're doing a fine job, over.
She knows my name.
Focus, boys, focus. Your orders are to rendezvous with the armored division at the beachhead. Out.
Rendezvous at the beachhead. We're moving out.
She knows my name, Haggard. She knows my name.
I've been thinking about Miss July. How do you know she's good looking? I have this cousin who has a beautiful voice, but a face like a can of dog food.
Is that the one that you dated?
Yep.
Cool.
All right, come on, guys. Let's go. Anytime. In your own time. Oh, Haggard. Haggard was there, and then he magically appeared here. That's so awesome. Some skills we didn't know about there, Haggard.
Well, well, look who decided to show. Better late than never, I guess.
Best theme music ever.
Even though we've already pretty much finished the job for
him. How come those guys get all the cool toys?
They look good in those photos they staged for the press.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Your orders are to join up with the 32nd Armored Division for the final push into Zabograd. Over.
Yeah? We were hoping for some R&R at this point. Over.
That's just gonna have to wait. We're low on troops right now, so Command is throwing everything we've got at that town. And that includes your squad. Over.
I hear you. Out.
Keep the tanks alive. What are we using to keep the tanks alive, eh? Humvees? If so, that's kind of slap in the face.
Move along, we haven't got all day.
Okay.
We're setting up a defensive perimeter at this location.
Okay, no. Take this, enter the gunner's seat. Okay, my only controls are literally internal, external. So I can keep a kind of vague view, as you can see. And this is the max speed for turning as well.
All right, we need to make sure that these tanks reach East Zabograd or the attack will fail. Stay close to them and keep your eyes open.
Might have been an idea to take a gunning position in the middle tank, to be honest. Christ. This could all go terribly wrong for me. Right, let's get on. Let's get in the mix, deal with these guys. Out. Son. Ooh, LMG. Yeah, let's rock the M249. Oh, son bitch. Ow, ow, ow. Get the hell off me, you damn buggers. Crap, there's a reason we are losing the tanks. It's because they're getting a pasting from up the front here. Oh, damn, damn, damn. I didn't realise how heavy a fight we were going to have right here. I thought like a couple of guys with RPGs. Come on, now I'm just relying on the tank to get this job done right here. Come on, innit. Come on, take that guy down.
Ouch. Shit.
Why is our tank not firing? What's going on here? This is very strange. The tank is just like not firing at the enemy. There's some guys up here with RPGs. Maybe I can take one of their RPGs. Nope. Oh wait, maybe they're here. C4. Did he get it finally after all that? I think he did. No, he's still there. Why does this tank... I can't change seat position, by the way. I'm trying to change seat position. And I don't have the option to change seats here. I literally just got the machine gun. I'm going to look again and see if there's any other tools in these buildings. There's my gun. I mean, what else have we got right here? Yeah, got nothing, really. Get out of here. Jesus Christ. Why doesn't our tank fire back? I don't understand. There's another gun emplacement or something here. Oh yeah, it's just this. Great. I don't know what to do. There's infantry here. I mean, maybe I can... I'm in one of those positions where, like, I mean, what's my choice? Run back? I might have to actually run back. And pick up those RPGs. That's the only thing I can think of. My squad, they're not doing anything. I have no tools that I can use to successfully take this thing down. I don't think my grenade is going to be enough, but I might have a go. Let's just try the grenade launcher on this guy. Yeah, it's just not going to happen. Right, okay, well, we're going to actually have to run back, this unbelievably. I'm going to run back, try and pick up... I mean, what's this here? Yep, nothing. I'm going to have to run back, pick up an RPG, and hope that this is still here when we get back. Which is totally insane. If we fail, then at least I get to do it over. But, man, what craziness. Didn't think that we're going to have so many problems so soon. And like I say, I thought it was just going to be a couple of guys with RPGs that we had to deal with. Not guys with RPGs and a tank as well. A tank which literally devastated our vehicle so fast. I just ran off to quickly clear guys out of that building, and at the same time, guys RPGing us. Right, let's go back and deal with it. You know what I don't understand as well, is how the other two tanks got taken out so quickly, yet this tank is sitting here with almost, you know, constant fire at it, and he's just staying up. And why doesn't it shoot back? Look, what's it doing? It's like turning its turret around. Did it get confused because the lead tank got taken out, so now it's like, I don't know where to go? Or maybe it's like... they will not move forward unless we have to take that other tank down. Oh great, that so worked. Hit the turret of the frickin' tank. Oh wait, no. We did actually take it out. Oh, now you're gonna go, are you, eh? For crying out loud. Except now I've got my bloody... I don't have a repair tool anymore. So now we're going to get RPG'd down by these guys right here. This is where it would have been nice to have the other tanks. He's It's right here. Okay, got a load of guys up here in this house again. Gonna be more RPGs. Why doesn't the tank put a shell into this building? Please, tank, please put some shells into this. Oh, my guys, run up there quickly and clear it out. No. Oh, great. Took a hit. At least we cleared it. Only this whole road to go. Can't zoom in with this optic either, by the way. This is like the max zoom I've got on this optic. I see him. I see him right there. I was probably meant to actually hit those barrels like that. I see him. Ah. Reload, reload, come on. You would think as well, like, where squad is so far behind us and they're not repairing us or anything, so it's like you have to do everything. Hear voices. Okay, I'm running at us with like C4. But this was probably meant to be like the easy part up to this point as well. Oh crap, what the hell was that mortar fire? Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh yeah, there is a guy behind us. Why don't our guy deal with that guy? Come on, guys. This is the most exciting mission. Like, we're just moving very, very, very slowly towards our objective. Yay! We kept one of the tanks kind of alive. This mission, seriously. We're still crawling. Yeah. Mission accomplished. Oh dear. Right, I'm gonna call it quits on this episode today, guys. Let's just see what Red has gotta say. Come on, Red. And then we'll call it even. Right.
We're clear.
Yeah, we're clear. Yeah, good work, guys. Good work on doing nothing to help me again.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
We're going to keep you out of the main battle for a while. But there's something else I need to do. Over.
I bet there is. Over.
Sweet and
haggard. I need to find the Zabograd command post and disable their communications before they call in any reinforcements. You do a good job on this? Maybe I can get your boys out of battle.
Bad company.
It's getting us out of here. We're
can't
all
deny.
Right, Sergeant?
Mike 1 Juliet, we're going to go take a look. Out.
Let's move out. Right, guys, thanks for watching Bad Company today. I'll see you next time and see what kind of curious team... Oh, look, now the tank's moving. Look at the speed he's going now. He's thrashing it into the town. I'll see you next time, guys, for whatever combat I'm about to enter right here. See you then.